you have some problem in them, in the sternum, in the, near the lungs, and stopping them from eating properly. Now, when he had done one treatment, and he felt really well afterwards because his energy level has gone up. He was feeling physically sharper, but the eating problems has not really improved. He was still, you know, vomiting with his medicine and not really able to take much in orally. But as in Chinese people, we do qigong is qigong, you know, and for metabolizing our circulation, really good in our circulation, we've got a good oxygen in our brains and the rest of the body. And the cancers do not like oxygen, they're mostly anaerobic, they like anaerobic conditions. So we were thinking to separate the blood cells, which is proven to do on some research that you've done. You've actually taken pictures before and after, and it's proven that I'm sure this in a way is like improving your perfusion in the body. So the oxygen is getting to the places it needs to get to better than before. And then when you have the oxygen there, the tumor will try to stay static and not grow quicker. You know, that's what we want. So is it able to achieve that? We have to do more clinical trials and such, you know, to do that, because this is not a medical equipment, so we cannot say that we're doing clinical trials, but we can do some mini trials in the home settings. So we've got a patient to do that.
Yeah.
But what's your, there are some doctors abroad who are using this machine on cancer patients, so I do not know what the results they're getting. Because I'm just starting and I do not have many patients. But actually, I want to tell you about a patient of mine who has a pair of hands from chemotherapy. Sandy, do you have the, we send you something today, this morning, on the pair of hands, which are black, like a jacket, from chemotherapy, Chinese lady.
Yeah, I saw her, yeah.
The hands were both black. With some chemotherapy, after three sessions, the hands are so black that she looks, the hands are like African hands. And she could not move, she could not bend because it was very tight. And it was very painful to touch anything. She could not touch water, she could not touch even anything, just touching. She could not touch. So she came to me, and actually she had this problem, I knew her, I said, why don't you come and try? I don't know what I can do, but try. So I didn't try this machine, I tried the other machine, the IELLIOS. On the hands, I put two pads on the hand. I said, two hands, I just do one, I want to see what you can achieve with one, then we can compare. And Connie is the one to help her, right? She's my assistant, the therapist, right? We did a pair of hands, did one hand, two pads. After 1 hour, the color becomes pinker, and she could move it. And she said, you know what it's like? This hand is not treated, feels like frozen meat. This hand feels like defrosted meat. So it's not rigid, it's not hard. She could move it, and she felt the pain was better. So she came back, and then she couldn't wait. She just, 2 days afterwards, she was going to start chemotherapy again. So I said, let's do the other hand. So she spent the afternoon, came back, did the left hand, and both hands improved. And then she came back the following day, did it one more time on both hands, and she was like 89% better, symptomatically. The looks are still looking better too. Looking, have you put in your account, if you're doing, have a look in your, maybe your, can you get it on your computer, on what we sent you, to see these hands?
Doctor, can we put it in the
We look them. To your email.
I think you need to email it to Dr. Locke, because... Do you have it on your...
Yeah.
We'll show you these hands. I haven't seen chemotherapy hands so black like that. Does it work? So I'm trying my machines on all these different problems, and they seem to give me a good result, and it surprises me.
The wave actually speed up your blood flow?
Not just blood flow, because it's some, there must be, it's like I'm poisoning you with the chemo. And then the hands turn really black, like African hands, you know, and then it's not able to move it. You cannot.
The chemo actually kills
cells. It kills everything.
They're not going to go away after one treatment, but there's going to be an improvement on the face. There's improvement here in the wrinkles and also here in this area. She still has this part of she needs more treatment. But again, you need to kind of... that's the before and after of a gentleman, but that two treatments. That's